G'day folks, this is Night Owl from Night Owl Gaming. We are playing RimWorld, where we had a mountainous ice sheet start with a naked character. We've got our start of our base area set up, but we are running out of food. So Randy needs to start ramping up his generous gifts to us, or we are screwed. Even a trader would help a lot right now. This thing shouldn't need to feed before it goes to sleep. That means that I can come steal all of his food. 40, great. Now go to sleep. Oh geez, right by it. Right by it. I keep pushing with the hoping that there's another 20. We'll just have to hold the 40. I'm slowly losing because the food count is just going down, down, down. Thrombos left. Yeah, I couldn't do anything with that gift, Randy. Your plutonium, what's it, uranium? It's not really of much use to me. I really need raids. Raids, drop pods, anything with human meat in. So all I can do at the moment is just research. There goes another 20 jelly. Oh, this thing fed now. You're stealing my food, damn it. Days left on that light, 3.3 days left on this one. Well, hopefully it'll help me finish the electricity research. I need a gun as well so I can shoot this thing. If the nights are getting ice cold. Okay, I cannot afford to miss out on a single haul. Great. There's two. Yikes. Oh, 50 for 65. Actually, what I should do is I should investigate these whole areas. Let's see what's in here. problem is they I have to come past all of them to get to this jelly, unless I dig through here. Let's see if we can do that. Okay, continue. I'm actually wasting light away. Ah, it ate again. Damn it, man. You stupid freaking thing. Oh, on top of him again. Great. Just what I need. Whew, made it. Yes, that's what I need. They're preparing. Where are they coming from? It's gold. Oh, this is a horrible pawn. Okay, he's attacking. It'll be really nice if he can just get knocked unconscious. But it's still meat. Boom. Okay, now we can force you to leave the jelly. Excellent. Where are those things? Ah, jeez, one of them had to go sleep right on top of it. Darn it. Great. Perfect. Now finish your research. You only have a day left of light. At least we've got some human meat for a short while. And the insect jelly is stacking up. What's wrong with him now? Unconscious. Because of the temperature. Sixteen days left on that glow pod. There we go, another 20. Okay, that's fine. Ah, the light is gone. Darn it. There's another 20. That's at one more human meal meat. Get rid of that thing. Oh, yes. Come on. Oh, the whole thing is gone now. There we go, we've got another glow pod. to 28. Okay, but now we only have one source. Okay, go sleep, dude. Don't eat anything, just sleep. Well, now the human meat is finished. No, it's not. I still have 12. Where is the 12? There. Okay, so all of it's disabled. How's this stuff doing? Frozen wind spoil. Okay, so it doesn't drop another one before he wakes up. Timing's not quite there yet. He's gonna eat the next batch that comes out. It took all of it. Came out at 8. Okay. Research finished. Okay. Now, what are we going to research next? Air conditioning and batteries. Okay, well, winter's coming, so let's do batteries first. Yeah, let's do batteries first because winter is coming. So we'll stay, our foodstuffs will stay cold through the winter. We need to quickly get some compacted steel out, some components out, sorry. No, don't give me crap like that. I can't do anything with that. Yeah, you can carry way more. Okay. And now that the human meat is finished, suppose we gotta, shall we take a chance on the insect meat? Or just allow this? Let's take that before he wakes up. No, come on. And I want to see what's behind that door. Ah, nothing. Just one empty hole. No, come on, don't give me these things. I can't do them. There we go, get rid of that and that. And we can do one there as well. And you can come and haul this. Seriously, that 200 odd jelly is not going to last us forever. Darn it, I could have collected another 20. Right, folks, I'm going to stop this episode here. If you like the episode, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe and then also hit that bell notification icon. And we'll see you in the next one.